But it happens to you every month now. You too must be used to it by now.
Why do you have to turn into a monster? It's just a matter of 5 days. Eat some ice cream. Chocolates?
अरे बेटा खट्टा मत खाओ और हो छुआ भी मत.
अरे ये तो छुट्टी लेने के बहाने हैं बस.
I don't know about अच्छे दिन, लेकिन हमारी लाइफ में हर महीने 5 not so अच्छे दिन तो होते ही हैं. So should I whisper or stay free? It doesn't matter because neither of them are tax free. Isn't it funny how everything in this country is up for debate, from airport looks to religious crooks? And when movies can be made from constipation to piss, why can't we take some time to discuss this? Yes, those 5 days are not great. We're in dire straits, unable to think straight. But we could have, all of us could have. Oh, but it's only a matter of 122 hours, and the problem is not yours, it's ours. And wait. Others have to face so many problems because of us. Suddenly, हमारी वजह से किचन अपवित्र हो जाता है, ऑफिस में काम रुक जाता है, और सैनिटरी पैड देख के लोगों का गला सूख जाता है. मजबूरी नहीं है हमारी, नेचर है. जैसे रात को अंधेरा होता है और दिन में उजाला होता है, वैसे ही हमें भी ये होता है. But thank you, sanitary napkins pay tax ko 13.7% se bhari matra mein gira ke seedha 12% kar diya. Woohoo! I know what you're thinking. Why is she creating a scene? Crazy! It's because I'm still given my pads wrapped in black polythene. While your sabudana and bangan condoms are openly sold tax-free, I'm still paying an extra 12% for my stay free! Okay guys, I'm really on my period. Can we just, I'm not doing another take.